he wished on a dragon's scale, and that's what started Dragon Tales. Around the room the dragons flew, but Emmy and Max knew what to do. They climbed on the backs of the dragon friends. Now the adventures never end. Dragon Tales, Dragon Tales, it's almost time for Dragon Tales. Come along, take my hand, let's all go to Dragonland.
Us, Max.
I found an even better one. Noisy books are the best.
Nuh-uh. Dragon books.
Maybe Quetzal will read them both.
I wish with all my heart to fly with dragons in a land apart.
Did you bring a book, Max?
Uh-huh. Listen.
Love it!
Hola, niños. Come, sit down.
I brought my favorite book.
Me too.
Read mine, please.
Mine first.
No, mine!
I'm glad you're all so anxious for me to read to you. But I am afraid I can't possibly read every book today.
Why not?
You gotta!
You promise?
I know just the thing.
Wow! It's Quetzal's big storybook!
This isn't my big storybook, niños. This is my magic pop-up book.
Cool!
So, which story are you gonna read to us?
I am not going to read any of them.
Huh?
No fair!
Why not?
Because with this storybook, all you have to do is say the magic words, I imagine. And you can go into the book and make up any story you want. Try it.
Go ahead, Lord. Say the word.
You say it, Cassie.
Me? I think Emmy should.
Okay.
Wow!
I imagine.
Cool!
Enjoy your story, niños.
Where are we?
Inside Quetzal's pop-up book, I think.
But where's the story?
Yeah, and the pop-up stuff.
Quetzal said we can make up our own story.
Well, maybe we need to say what we imagine. Like, I imagine wildflowers.
Jungle adventure!
I was imagining a tea party.
Oh. Yeah, with lots of big stuff to eat.
Well, what did you think of, Ord?
A watermelon.
What about my jungle story?
We'll finish it later, after we run! We're trapped!
No, we're not. It's our story. We can imagine anything.
Oh, then I imagine nothing!
Ooh, that was close, but fun!
Let's start another story.
Okay.
We can't all go at once.
Emmy's right. We should take turns.
I'll start.
No! Oh, I got a good idea. Dragon birds float through the sky.
Wait. We have to to decide who goes when.
I know. Let's pick numbers.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Put him in here, Ord.
Okay, everybody take one. Hey, I got number one.
I'm second.
I got three.
I'm four.
I'm five.
Looks like I'm last. Which means I get to make up the ending.
You start, Zaki.
Okay, I imagine swinging at the playground. First, we have to buckle up. Now we can swing. Isn't this great?
I know. Let's imagine we're swinging really high.
Yeah, definitely.
I like this.
Cool.
No problem. I imagine a spaceship. No fair. My turn comes before yours, Max.
Well, I'm Captain Max of Star Command, and I imagine we're going to outer space.
What's that, Max?
Dragon beetle aliens!
Beetles? This story's too scary! I imagine we're back on the ground!
Hey, my story's ruined!
It's not your story, Max. It's supposed to be all of ours.
But we picked numbers, like Emmy said to.
Only we didn't go in order.
I guess we all got too excited.
No matter what we do, our stories keep getting all messed up.
What if we each tell a small part of one big story?
Yeah! That way it'll be easier for us to take turns.
And we can get all the way through the story.
Without any surprises.
But surprises are the best part of a story! And I love surprises!
Well, okay. But only if the surprise doesn't surprise me.
What should our story be about?
How about
castles? With knights in shining armor.
And a big bad giant!
Not too big!
And lots of dragons!
Of course there's gonna be dragons, Ord. You are a dragon.
Oh, yeah.
Since you're supposed to go last, Cassie, you can be the leader and tell us when it's our turn.
Okay. You start, Emmy.
Great. Everybody ready? I imagine once upon a time, there was a great big castle. Two very brave knights. One named Lady Emmy, and the other named Sir Max.
Hey, your story doesn't fit.
Shh, it's not your turn yet, Max.
Then the knights and dragons flew off to their castle.
Okay, now it's your turn, Max.
Good, because I imagine this suit fits me better. And I imagine this saddle's got super rocket boosters. So hang on!
Look! It's a fairy princess!
Uh-huh, just the way I wanted her to look. And we're gonna save her from the big bad giant.
Why not a nice little giant?
You can make them little when it's your turn, Ord. I like big ones.
Fee-fi-fo-fum! I smell the scales of a puny dragon! Wow! What do you want?
Another story?
No! We want to save the fairy princess!
Well, how are you going to rescue the princess? Huh?
Maybe we can trade him something.
Yeah! And I know just what the giant likes. Music! Oh, can I go, Cassie? Good! I imagine
a drum set.
All around the dragonberry bush, the giant chased the wheezy. The giant thought it was all in fun. Pop goes the wheezy.
That was great! You can have the fairy princess if I can keep the drum set.
Deal!
How was your story, niños?
It was awesome!
Of course, at first we were all trying to tell stories at the same time. And it was kind of hard. But then, Cassie said we should take turns, so we did. And we made up a really cool story. Do you want to hear it? Huh? Do you, Quetzal?
Sí. Tell me all about it.
We went on the swing!
Take it easy, niños. One at a time, one at a time.
I wish to use this rhyme to go back home until next time.
Come on, Max. Let's go into our storybooks.
Yeah!
I imagine I'm a Wild West rodeo girl.
And I imagine I'm a duck driving a car with a fire engine chasing me through the bathroom and getting flushed down the toilet.
Stay up. Come on, stay up. Just one more.
No, not that way.
Oh, no!
Hey, Max, what's wrong?
My dumb block tower keeps falling down.
Come on, Max. We can build another tower later. Why don't we go to Dragonland?
Well,
I'll bet there's something fun going on there.
Oh, okay.
I wish with all my heart to fly with dragons in a land apart.
I'm gonna get you, Ord.
No, you're not.
You're it.
Here I come.
Emmy! Max! Hurry! We're playing Dragon Tag! And Ord's it!
Not anymore! Sorry, Max! Now you're it!
Can't catch me, Max!
Oh, yeah? I'm really fast!
Hey, Max! We're over here!
No, we're not! We're over here!
Hey, where'd you go?
Up here!
I can't reach!
Hey, Max! Try and catch me! Dragonberries! My favorite!
I got
get you now.
Uh-oh.
Ah!
Max, are you okay?
It's not fair. I can't tag anyone.
Come on, Max. It's just a game.
Don't get mad.
But I am mad. How can I catch anyone? I can't even fly. You're all too good. I hate dragon tag.
Great balls of fire! Yahoo! I'm free! Which means somebody around here must be mad. And I'm betting it's you.
Who are you?
I'm a fury. So tell me, what made you so angry?
I never, ever get anybody at tag.
Ooh, you are mad. Tell me more.
And everyone's faster than me.
Look, the fury's getting bigger.
Anything else bugging you? Getting your goat? Grilling your chops?
Leave my brother alone.
Yeah.
Hey, I didn't make him mad. I'll be back.
I don't like the sound of that.
Who was that guy?
We better find out.
Here it is in the big storybook. Furies are magical creatures who love to see you angry because they grow and grow when you can't calm down.
How do we get rid of him?
That's up to you, Max. Since you let the fury out of the tree pot, you are the only one who can pull him back inside.
But the fury won't fit. He's already too big.
Yeah, he keeps getting bigger and bigger.
Ah, I know it's not easy for you, Max. But if you can calm down when you're around the fury will get smaller and smaller.
You mean I can't get mad ever?
Oh, no, Maxito. Everyone gets angry sometimes. The trick is to calm down after you do.
But how can I calm down? When I get mad, I get so mad.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll help you.
Definitely.
Hurry, everybody. The fury went this way.
Sorry, Max.
Here, Max, let me help you.
I don't need help. I'm big. Whoa! Ugh.
Are you okay?
No fair! I always go last, and I'm always falling down.
Is someone here getting a little angry? Sting, about to boil over?
Yeah, me.
I love a good tantrum in the morning. Oh, goody, you're still mad.
What am I gonna do? I don't know how to get unmad.
Whenever we get mad, our mom tells us
to sit on a quiet pillow until we calm down.
Horde, do you have a quiet pillow in your hoard?
Let's see. Nope. Nope. I found it.
A quiet pillow?
No, my rubber ducky. I've been looking everywhere for it.
What about my pillow?
Aha! Aha, what? It's a rock!
Not just a rock, Zacky. We could make this a quiet rock. Well, since we don't have a quiet pillow, sit down, Maxie.
Now what?
Take deep breaths.
Not so fast. Like this. In. Out. In. Out.
Hey, Max. What you doing?
I'm sitting on my quiet rock, and I'm getting unmad.
It's working, Max. The fury's shrinking.
Max,
Don't you want to stay mad? Remember how you felt when you couldn't catch anyone playing tag? And when you were stuck going last?
I'm on my quiet rock. Go away. Whoa! Oh, great!
Ooh, he's getting mad! I can feel it!
It's no fair! I'm always falling and getting bumped and going last, and I hate it!
Music to my ears!
I tried.
We know, Max. Might you calm down for a little while?
Yeah, I guess I did. Maybe I can try again.
Down there!
The fury's so big now. What if he never stops growing?
I don't want to think about it.
Definitely.
Hey, I can't see!
Ow! 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 Ugh!
Where is he? I never get to see anything!
Max, buddy, stay calm!
I can't! Whoa!
Oh, goody! Look who's here! Still mad, I hope.
Leave me alone!
I love it when you stay mad!
Oh, he's bigger than me!
Run for your lives!
Count backwards, Max. That's what Dad says to do when I get mad at you. Then I don't think about being mad.
Okay. 10, 8, 3... Oh, I don't remember how!
Come on, Max! Blow off some steam!
Use your fingers to help you count, Max!
Yeah, like this! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4...
Don't listen to your friends, but stay mad! Do this, and this!
3...
Love it!
3? What comes after 3?
2. And then I counted backwards.
I'm so proud of you, Nino.
I say it's time for Dragon Tag! You're it!
Excuse me, I gotta go play tag.
Go get him, Max.
Run! Everybody run!
I'm gonna tag you!
Oh!
Hey, that's no fair! You're all too...
Is Max mad again?
10, 9, 8, 7... Fooled ya! Tag, you're it!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the greatest show coming through! Circus.
Well, you're in the way of the road I'm building.
Look what you did.
Cool, huh? Better likes it too.
wait for me.
I wish with all my heart to fly with dragons in a land apart.
Cassie, some brave hero will come to save us.
Hi, Yord. Check out my bulldozer.
It's Sir Max and Lady Emmy. Just in time.
Want to join our game?
Definitely.
Uh-huh.
Hey, we're playing Knights and Dragons.
Okay. Be careful in the grass, Max. The Noblings are working in there.
Don't worry, Cassie. I'm a great driver.
Wait, Max. Didn't you hear that?
Hear what?
Someone yelling.
Oh no! You ran over the Noddling's mush trees!
What are they saying?
They're really mad!
Because you broke their wagon!
And now they don't have anything to carry their mush trees in!
What's a mush tree?
It's like a mushroom, only it's a tree! Well, not to big dragons like us, but to the little Noddlings! These are really huge, and they cut them down and eat their fruit and chop them up into firewood to keep themselves warm in the winter. But without their wagon, the Noddlings won't be able to carry any mush trees home, and then they'll be cold, and even worse, hungry.
What's going on there?
It's the giant Nod!
Huh! I still can't believe you're a giant. You're so small!
Wheezy!
Maybe to you, but to my Noddlings, I'm gigantic! Who did this?
I guess I did. Sorry.
Sorry isn't good enough. I demand that you fix our wagon immediately.
I didn't mean to break it. It was an accident. Can't we just forget about it?
And leave my Noddlings with no way to gather much trees? Never!
The Giant of Nod is right, Max. It's not okay to just keep on playing.
Yeah, Cassie warned you to be careful in the tall grass.
Okay, I'll fix their silly wagon.
Can you help me?
Sure!
You betcha!
Definitely!
I have some glue!
And here's some tape!
Oh, careful with that, Wheezy. You'll make a mess.
There, all fixed.
Zaki.
I doubt it.
The wheels are sticky, that's all.
Well, what do you put on sticky wheels to make the mud sticky?
My mom uses peanut butter to take chewing gum off my scales.
Love it! Still sticky.
Look, Wheezy, a zip bug.
Oh, that's how the Nodlings can move their wagon. Zipmunk power! Hey, got any peanuts, Ord?
You betcha.
How'd you like to help the Nodlings, Mr. Zipmunk? Okay, just zip around to the front of the wagon. There you go. All you have to do is drop a few peanuts here and there, and when the Zipmunk tries to get them, he'll pull your wagon so you can pick up all your mush trees. Okay, Mr. Zipmunk, go get them!
It's working!
Way to go, Wheezy!
You did it!
Well, that's more like it!
Zipping around here somewhere.
Yeah. I think he's packing my trunk and getting ready to leave. Leave.
I hear the Nodlings.
Almost. Got him.
The Nodlings are okay.
But their wagon's totaled!
Guess I shouldn't have thrown that peanut, huh? I'm really sorry.
Sorry, Smarry! What do you plan to do about the damage you've caused?
I don't know. I have to figure something out. What can I do to help them get food and stay warm?
I don't know. I'm stumped! Get it, tree! Stomp! Come on, you gotta admit that's funny!
Maybe the Nodlings could eat something besides mush trees! Like some cheese!
It's no use.
If only Max hadn't brought his silly bulldozer to Dragonland.
I know! The Nodlings can use my bulldozer to gather their mush trees.
Huh?
All you have to do is press this button to make the front go up and down, and pull this to take off the back part. And it's a lot more fun if you can make noises like this. Go on, try it!
I don't think they know how to drive it, Max.
And the sun's going down.
We better head home, Max.
But what about the Nodlings?
Maybe you can think of something tonight and come back tomorrow.
Nuh-uh. I'm not leaving till I fix what I messed up.
Oh, no! I broke your toy!
Hey, I know what the Nodlings can use for a wagon. This!
I think they like it.
Are you kidding? They love it!
Thank you, Max. Now my Nodlings will be able to cut down more mush trees than ever.
Whoa!
Yeah!
All right!
Way to go, Max!
I wish to use this rhyme to go back home. Until next time.
Come on, Em. Let's play some more.
Can I drive the bulldozer this time?
Sure.
Oops. You wrecked my Nodlings' home. I demand you fix it immediately.
With curtains and a stage and tons of puppets.
Cool idea, Emmy.
But who's gonna hold the other puppets?
Dragons!
I wish with all my heart to fly with dragons in a land apart.
Ooh, a puppet show! You betcha!
Oh, I just love sock puppets! They're so...
smelly! Yuck!
What story should we do?
How about a fairy tale?
Yeah, Goldilocks and the Three Bears!
Ooh, and I can eat all three bowls of oatmeal!
I love Hansel and Gretel!
Ooh, that's even better! I can eat all the candy on the gingerbread house!
How about the Three Little Pigs?
Love it!
Definitely.
Great. Cool.
What a date.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's make a puppet show!
Of sticks.
And I'm the smart pig in the brick house. Oink, oink, oink.
And now it's time for the most important puppet of all.
Yeah, the really big,
really bad wolf.
Huh?
Why'd you make a wolf?
'Cause I'm playing the wolf. What a cool wolf puppet! Oh, I'm sorry. I wouldn't have made my puppet if I knew you were gonna make one for me. Thank you so much!
You're welcome.
No, she's not! We made it for us! We want to play the wolf!
But I thought you wanted to play the music.
We always have to play the music!
And this time we want to do something else.
But you play music the best.
Well, we want to be the wolf.
Yeah, no wolf,
no Zach and Wheezy.
But if you play the wolf, who will play the music?
I can't play the music by myself.
I don't think I can. What about you?
Oh, no, I'm a pig.
You've got to play the music.
You're the best.
Please.
Will you?
No, if we can't be the wolf,
we don't want to play with you anymore.
Dad, Wheezy.
Wait.
I guess we'll have to do the show without them.
But we need music, don't we?
I have an idea. Come on. Once upon a time, there were three little...
Ouch! My foot!
Sorry.
Go on, Max.
Hello. I'm the first little pig, and I built my house out of straws. La, 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 la.
As the first little pig was playing in the meadow, along came the mean old wolf.
Help! Oh, help!
Let me in! Let me in!
Not by the hair on my heady head head!
Don't you mean chinny chin chin?
I don't have any hair on my chin.
Shh! The first little pig made his home out of straw.
Then the two-headed wolf said, I'll huff and puff and blow your ducker hole down.
Next time, I'll do the huffing and puffing.
This isn't any fun. Maybe we should go up and tell the others we'll do the music.
You think so?
Working.
And I miss Zach and Wheezy.
Me too.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Maybe we should let them be the wolf.
But... Okay.
Great!
Let's tell Zach and Wheezy.
Come on! Zach? Wheezy? Are you in there?
We want you to come back.
It's no fun without you two.
You can be the wolf if you want.
And we don't have to play music?
And I promise not to huff and puff too hard or step on your toes or anything.
All right. We can start the show over. It'll be great.
But... who will play the music?
And who's Emmy gonna play?
Yeah, there's four of you.
And only three little pigs.
They're right. This won't work.
There must be something we can do.
You sure this is gonna work?
Definitely.
This is gonna be the best puppet show ever.
They're gonna love it!
Let's start the music. Pigs.
I built my house out of straws.
I built mine of sticks after I ate off all the ice cream.
And I built my house out of bricks.
Then one day... the mean old wolves came.
Pigs! Yummy!
We're gonna eat you up!
You won't get me! I got hair on my chin!
Oh, yeah?
Then we'll huff!
And puff!
And blow your house down!
Mama!
Can't get us!
Can too!
We'll huff!
And we'll puff!
And we'll blow your house down too!
You'll never blow down my house of bricks, you nasty old wolves!
That's what you think!
What was that?
What was that?
It was stairs.
That's not right.
Ha ha ha! Now we've got you pigs!
Oh dear, oh dear!
Uh-oh!
Back off, you ugly wolf!
Who are you?
I'm the fourth little pig, and I'm gonna huff and puff and blow you down! And the four little pigs lived happily ever after.
I wish to use this rhyme to go back home until next time.
Wasn't that the best puppet show ever, Max?
Yeah, let's do another one tomorrow.
Yahoo!
How about Jack and the Beanstalk?
I'll be the big, mean giant girl.
No, let's do the Frog Prince. I'll kiss you, and you'll turn into a handsome prince.
Yuck, I'm poisoned!
When are Mommy and Daddy gonna get up?
Hey, you're up too?
Yep. How long before breakfast?
Forever. Hey, I have an idea. Dragonland!
Dragonland? Yeah!
I wish with all my heart to fly with dragons in a land apart.
So quiet.
Guess everyone's asleep here, too.
What's that? It's coming from the Nutter Hole. Let's check it out. What's wrong, Max? You scared?
Scared? Me scared? Of course not. I'm big. Can I hold your hand?
Sure. One, two, three, jump!
Whoa!
I think the noise is coming from Zack and Weezy's cave.
Let's take a peek.
How come you're awake?
I'm awake, all right. But did I have a choice? No! Wheezy kept me up all night.
You've been practicing all night?
Yep, and I'm getting really good!
Where are your mommy and daddy?
Asleep!
Through all this racket?
They could sleep through anything.
They love music!
Please, no more practicing. Let's have breakfast. This is such a big day.
Sure, Zaki.
My favorite. A nice, healthy breakfast to... Hey! My Drax Flakes! What are you doing?
Looking for the prize?
But you wrecked my breakfast!
I've just gotta find that prize!
What's wrong, Zach?
This is a very important day! I have to find a rare juggle bug for sharing time at school!
A juggy buggy?
Do you know what rare means? It means very, very, very hard to find! Practically impossible! I have to be in tip-top shape to find one, and am I?
Well, you...
No! No sleep, no breakfast, and to top it all off, I can't even find my magnifying glass.
Oh, I think I borrowed that.
Well, where is it then?
Somewhere.
Somewhere. But I need to find the juggle bug.
Huh? Oh, okay. I can't find it. How about this?
That does it.
No! Not that! Oh, anything but that!
Not what?
It's the... A lone cone. A two-headed dragon wears it when one head doesn't want to hear or see the other. Like when one is really, really bugging the other one.
Ooh, I could use an alone cone sometimes. Max, like when I'm trying to color and you're making a ton of noise. Max.
Me?
I don't get it. Zach must be really mad at me to wear the alone cone.
Well, sometimes sisters can really bug you.
Brothers, too.
Emmy, how is Zach gonna find a juggy buggy with that thing on his head?
I can't believe you're still not talking to me, Zach. Please take that silly thing off.
I can't hear a word you're saying. And no, I will not take this silly thing off.
Why is Zaki so mad at me?
Well, you made him angry.
Me? Are you kidding? Name one thing I could possibly have done to make Zach so mad.
Well, you kept him up all night with your banging.
Okay, name two things I could have done.
You ruined his breakfast.
And you lost his magnifying glass.
You really think that's why Zach's mad?
I can't hear you, but yes, that's why.
I didn't know I was bugging him. I've got to show him I'm sorry. Oh, it's got to be here somewhere. Zachy, I'm really sorry for the way I acted, and look what I found.
Can't see it, Wheezy. The cone?
Oh, right. It's your magnifying glass. I found it.
You did?
Yep. Friends, buddies, pals.
Now we can go find the juggle bug.
Okie dokie.
The juggle bug is so rare, it's only found in the Stickleback Mountains.
The beach! Let's go swimming! Come on, this way!
Whoa!
smile loan code.
First, let's find your little juggle bug, Zaki. Then we'll go swimming. Phew.
Remember, the juggle bug is very, very
rare. We know.
Right. And you have to be very, very quiet to catch one.
What?
I said I'm quiet. Oh, boy, am I quiet.
Look, I found it. Is it the juggle bug?
Of course not. That's a spidey pied. They aren't rare. Look at all of them. We're looking for a teeny, teeny bug that makes a very unusual sound.
What kind of a sound?
Well, it's kind of like... That! It's a rare juggle bug.
My turn.
Hello there, juggle buggy.
Oh, no. Wheezy, I knew it. I knew you couldn't be quiet.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just wanted to say hi. Aw, Zaki, please come out of the cone.
I'm doomed! Now that the rare juggle bug is gone, I'll have nothing to share at school. Nothing!
Yep, and it's all my fault. Oh, I'm sorry, Zaki. Oh, come on, we can find it again. I'll be quiet, I promise.
We'll all look really hard.
Well, okay.
Here, little juggle bug, here. Come here, you rare little buggy.
Oh, no! The bell! School's starting! This is terrible!
Aw, Zaki, I wish I knew what to do.
Hey! I do know!
Bueno, class. Today is sharing day. And I believe you brought something to show us, Zach?
Well, not exactly.
You didn't bring anything?
I didn't bring anything. But Wheezy and I do have something to share. Today, we saw a rare juggle bug.
And Zach and I are gonna show you the fantastic, incredible things that it can do.
Hum diddle 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 hum diddle dum.
Just like the juggle bug.
Hum diddle 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 hum diddle dum. Hum diddle little hum diddle dum. Hum diddle little hum diddle dum.
I wish to use this rhyme to go back home. Until next time.
Mommy and Daddy have to be up by now.
I think it's still pretty early, Max.
Well, I'm gonna do some coloring for a while.
And I'm gonna juggle like the juggy buggy.
Hey, Emmy! Look at me! Aren't I good? Emmy?
Come on, everybody! Get up and shake!
Shake your dragon tail! Shake your dragon tail!
Shake it, shake it up. Shake, shake it, just can't get enough. Come on, shake your dragon tail. Shake your dragon tail. Just feel those ants in your pants and move on down the trail. Cause if you're looking to have a good time, you know it never fails. Just stand right up and stretch your stuff and shake your dragon tail. Come on now, shake it.
Without putting your foot down. Bet you can, but don't touch the ground. Now add a little hop, hop, spin yourself around. Bet you can, but don't fall down. Bet you can, bet you can. Bet you can reach up and touch the sky. Bet you can, bet you can. I bet you can do anything you try. You can touch your toes without bending your knees. I bet you can.
Bet you can.
With ease. I bet you can tickle your nose without making yourself sneeze. Ah-ah-choo! Bet you can. Bet you can. Bet you can reach up and touch the sky. Bet you can. Bet you can. Bet you can do anything you try. Take a giant step forward and take a giant step back and spin around in a circle just like that. Bet you can, bet you can. Bet you can reach up and touch the sky. Bet you can, bet you can. Bet you can do anything you try. Bet you can.
Wiggle your finger. Wiggle your toes, wiggle your hands and wiggle your nose. Wiggle your pinkies, wiggle your thumbs, wiggle and giggle and beat that drum.
Come on and let's get busy, wiggling is so much fun. Come on and let's get busy, lots of fun now everyone.
About Dragon Tales, visit PBS Kids at pbskids.org.
Emmy wished on the dragon scale, and that's what started Dragon Tales. They climbed on the backs of the dragon friends. Now the adventures never end. Dragon Tales, Dragon Tales, it's almost time for Dragon Tales. Dragonland. Emmy wished on the dragon scale, and that's what started Dragon Tales. They climbed on the
the backs of the dragon friends. Now the adventure's never end. Dragon tales, it's almost time for dragon tales. Come along, take my hand, let's all go to Dragonland.
Kellogg's Fruit Loops is proud to sponsor programming that stimulates children's growth and sense of adventure.
Kellogg's Frosted Flakes, where they think fun and learning with friends is a big part of what makes life great.
This program is funded in part by a Ready to Learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education through the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.